He was a streetwise kid from Philly, just 19 and 44. Joined up an uncle's army, hit the beach and fought a war. A decorated hero, he never talks about those days, because of guys like G.I. Joe, our country's free today. She was Woman's Army Corps, raised in Carolina dirt, escorting wounded young men home from a burning hell on earth. The first time that she saw him, he was broken and alone. But Lily fell in love that day when he winked and said hello. They married in the spring, all dressed up in army green. Took out a loan, bought a home, raised a family. The war returned to G.I. Joe in 1965. The old wounds came back to haunt him, but Lily's love kept him alive. Now they're living in a veteran's home. They've both grown old and gray. The medals earned so long ago now hang there in a case. Sometimes she finds him weeping as he lay there in his bed. The distant sound of battle still echoes in his head. And Lily sings this song to G.I. Joe. Let me hold you in my arms, handsome soldier. Take my hand, for we are going home today. Let me kiss away your tears. Let me pray away your fears. I'll stay here with you till they carry us away. Someday they'll rest in Arlington, neath the red, the white, the blue, safe in the arms of Jesus when their journey here is through. An American love story, not unlike a lot of others, except that G.I. Joe and Lily was my father and my mother.